It reported yesterday oil prices are at a record low. They dipped into negative territory for the first time ever.
Well, people are just not traveling. Oil companies and now have a surplus in their tanks. Eyewitness News' Miranda Meister is in Carmi, Illinois, to see how local oil companies are dealing with a very unusual situation.
At the beginning of what was supposed to be the peak season for oil companies here in southern Illinois, a drop in oil prices has put them on the sidelines.
Business like ours is just in a complete survival mode.
After more than 75 years in the oil business, Chris Mitchell is facing something his family business has never seen before: negative prices for oil. The combination of the price war on the other side of the world and the coronavirus caused his yard to look like this.
We have not drilled a well since the first part of January, so it's been like 95 days up to today that we've drilled a well.
Mitchell's company isn't the only one. J. Roy D. is the third generation to help run D. Drilling out of Mount Carmel.
With the coronavirus, the pandemic, they're not using airline fuel, and that created this huge surplus, and that was the start of the big problem.
D. says 3 months ago, there was a lot of oil. People were using around 100 million barrels a day. Now that number is down to close to 65 million.
The wheels of our economic machine in this country came to a halt.
Because of the coronavirus shutdowns, this has caused D. to lay off more than half his staff.
We can't find things for him to do.
And the number of rigs that will work in this area basically tells you the health of the oil industry as a whole. Now, because the price of oil is so low and the industry is unhealthy, we become unhealthy. We don't do much work.
Mitchell and D both tell me that before a decision is made to close their business, they will make changes. That way they can stay open. Reporting in Carmi, Illinois, Miranda Meister, Eyewitness News.
Now, these two companies agree the best way to help oil companies survive is by reopening the economy. And by the way, the price of oil is slowly rising today.